I remember when I played the Olympics. I couldn't believe I performed my music for billions of people around the world. At the time, it was the greatest moment of my life. I look back and I've been so fortunate, playing to sold-out stadiums, my residencies in Ibiza, tours throughout the world. After all these experiences, I look into the future and I think, what's next? I've always loved Las Vegas and what it means for my fans and for club life. I need a home where I can take my music and my fans too. My residency has to be something special and new, something powerful, something that has never been done before.